I grabbed the second one first and then worked my way back.
Yeah, I got one more for you. Do you look at the rim while you shooting, or are you going to pick the ball up and look down every time?
I shoot it and it's, until I feel comfortable with where it's going.
Then I keep looking down, right? That's what I'm doing. All right.
Because then you start to trick yourself out if you can't find that ball. Yeah. It's all about rhythm.
I know.